Good morning! Today is Friday, April 1st. April Fool's Day, and I just pulled off my first successful office April Fool's joke on my coworker, even though I'm not there today. But yesterday, I had left a little joke for her. I did the classic put a piece of paper underneath the mouse so that it doesn't move, and I had written on there, like, have April Fool's, and all of this in a smiley face. And so I was a little nervous about it because someone did that to me years ago. And I think I was just in a kind of a weird mood that day. So I wasn't really laughing about it at first when I finally, because I thought my mouse was broke. And I was getting frustrated because I was trying to get on my computer. And then it took, like, I don't know, 5 minutes or something before they actually had to tell me, because I never thought of looking under the mouse. And so I was actually a little upset. And that wasn't for an April Fool's joke. They just did it out of the blue. But anyway, so I was really hoping that she wouldn't be upset about it. And I hope she figured it out pretty quick. So I texted her and I said, Happy April Fool's Day! Are you at the office? And my hair's doing weird stuff today. Anyway, and she texted me back and she said, Happy April Fool's. You got me good with the mouse. And I said, how long did it take you to find it? And she said about 2 minutes. She thought her mouse was broken. So I feel pretty good about that one. But anyway, yes, it is April Fool's, which means I'm flipping over the calendar. It is also my brother's birthday today. He's 52. He's actually opening up a snow cone shop today. Both my brothers are, like, opening up their own little shops down in Texas. My other brother, he just opened a, like, coffee shop, just like a little drive-thru type thing. He did that a few weeks ago, maybe a month ago. And now my other brother's doing this snow cone place. I was like, cool, look at them doing their own little businesses. I mean, they've always been businessy, but... All right, April. Let's see, that was at Creve Coeur Lake last year. We went walking. We need to go back there. I miss it out there. That was Easter. And that's just a picture with him and Grandpa, his best bud. And then that was at the Science Center last year. We went to see a Apollo documentary thing. But, yeah, and he built this little arch thing. But, yeah. So, yeah, April. Next week is Charlie's karate tournament. And then that's Amy's birthday. We got her a little something. Oh, we're going to a circus. We just found a circus that's happening on the 16th we're going to go to. Of course, we got Easter. And that's basically all the big stuff. But, yeah. So, yeah, it's Friday. Of course, I have the day off. I took Charlie to school. And I can't believe it is already April. I was thinking, wow, you know, he's only got school next month. And so, I don't know. And then we're going to be switching schools with him next year. Most likely, I mean, so he did both IQ tests and he passed them both. And so now the next part of the process to get into this program is he's got there's an interview or something. And they said, I think it's done, it'll probably either be done later this month or maybe in May. So, and after that, we'll know for sure. They will send a letter that says you are eligible to be in the PEGS program. Which, I mean, his IQ. So, the first IQ test, his full scale, they break it down into different things. But the full scale IQ was 154, which is pretty high. Because average is like 100, anywhere from 90 to 110. So, he did this test, and it was a little bit lower, but the guy did say that people usually, like, kids will drop doing the second test for some reason, anywhere from, like, I think 12 to 15 points, and he dropped a full 10 points. He got 144, but to get in the PEGS program, he only needs 138, so he's way above it. So, we're working on that and everything, but, yeah, so that's how today's going. It's a good Friday. It's a little sunny today. It rained a lot. And I'm going to be working a little bit on the basement today as part of my organizational thing. Past couple of weeks, I haven't done much with that just because it was kind of weird stuff. Just like meal planning and stuff like that, which I should have done, but I was also busy. But today is organizing the basement, which me and Eddie have been talking about doing anyway. And we have this plan now, because we're going to be also cleaning it tomorrow. And Charlie's getting his haircut tomorrow. But we want to fix it up, like get all the clutter out of there and everything, and push it all to the side, you know, and make a whole bunch of room. Because I want to make that a cool workout space down there. I mean, we've kind of had an area before it got too cluttered, but I want to like go all out. I mean, obviously we can't put like stuff up that will alter the front, you know, just, you know, because we rent, so we can't like do too much, but we can definitely just make a really cool spot. I mean, because we have the elliptical, which needs to be fixed. We got the punching bag, we have mats, we have resistant bands, we have weights, so, and we have his Krav Maga stuff, so yeah. And I was looking up on Pinterest, like, some cool, home gyms, and I'm like, this is what I need. If we get it really cool enough, I eventually want to get a treadmill, I will cancel my membership to Planet Fitness, and I would be much more willing to work out here because it's here. I don't have to like go anywhere or, you know, waste time doing that. So anyway, but I'm gonna go now because my arm's getting tired. Oh wait, I forgot my other calendar. Delete me. Oh yeah, I gotta do the dishes today. Oh. Alright, there we go. Supernatural, it's the boys, Sam and Dean. The boys are back in town. The boys are back in town. Yep. So there's that. Oh, and then Charlie has his calendar. I really don't know what's going on with my hair today. It's... I didn't even care this morning. All right. Oh, that's May. It's not April. Oh, it's, you can't even see me, huh? There we go. All right. There's April. I believe... Is that Alex or that Steve? I don't know. I have to have Charlie tell me. He knows. So, anyway. But yes. He's a mess in here. There's Charlie's karate belt. Oh, I'm going to get him a karate. I was looking him up because I'm like, what do we do as he's going through these belts? And I found a thing on Amazon that's a belt holder. And it holds up to like 8 belts, which I think is all that he needs. You can get like an 8 belt or an 11 belt or 12 belt. I don't know. It can hold like medals and stuff, I think, that he can get. Because he's already got that one for... fastest kick, second place. So I'm curious to see how he's gonna do this time next weekend. So, and everybody gets to come watch. I don't know. Okay. Whew, I think the coffee's hit me. All right, and I will see you guys in a bit. Happy April Fool's Day. Guys, check this out. It's so funny. I put my little Groot thing down here on the floor. I haven't messed with this thing in a long time, but anyway, here's Oreo. Hi. Let's push the button, shall we? What's that? What is it? Get it! Get it! Get it! What is it? See if I can. Get it. What is it? What is it? Get it. I think it's motion activated by sound, so every time he barks, he's gonna move. Get it. Who's there? Somebody there? On your mark, get set. On your mark, get set. Get it. I'm gonna get you. On your mark, get set. I wonder if he'll come up to the camera if I put it on the ground. Let's see. What is it? Don't lick it. You're so funny, Oreo. All right, I gotta get back to cleaning. Eddie will be home soon. It's like 1:15, so he's gonna swing by the store, get some ingredients for potato soup. Because we're having potato soup tonight, because Jack's coming over to watch Game of Thrones, which we haven't watched in like a month. We're on the last season. We have like 5 episodes to go. And then we're trying to catch up on the boys, because season 3 is coming out in June. My main man, Jensen Ackles. Speaking of, see my little Jensen Ackles there? Jensen Ackles. Dean. Anyway, okay, I gotta clean. You ready? On your mark? Get set? Go get your ball. Go get it. You need to learn to put your toys away, Oreo. Seriously. Pick this guy up from school.
Here, can you get my bag?
You want my bag?
Yeah. What? Can you get my bag?
April Fools! No.
It didn't really fool me. That confused me.
Oh, it confused you. Okay. What's up, guys? So, today is turning into a 2-day vlog because I forgot to end the vlog yesterday and I only had the 2 clips, I think. Here's Charlie. He just got a haircut. Looking all fresh and fly.
I didn't even get to see myself.
Oh, you didn't even see yourself? Yeah, you look pretty good.
Wow.
Yeah. Anyway, also, we just got a new fire pit. Eddie just bought it. He's planning on making a fire tonight. He was cleaning up the basement and there's a lot of cardboard boxes and he wants to burn them. So where's the dog? Oh, there he is. Anyway, so he's gonna have a big fire tonight. I think Grandma and Grandpa's coming over. He's gonna grill some hamburgers. So I was like, you know what? I'll just make this a 2-day vlog. Where's Oreo? Oreo, no. Okay, I'll be back.
I can't remember. Fire. You haven't done it in, I don't know, 20 years.
Oh, in Transylvania.
Since your wedding.
3, they played. Oh.
Toasty. Hey guys, that is all for this vlog. We stayed up for a while enjoying the fire, came in, ate some burgers, and then me and Charlie and Grandpa got caught up in watching Encanto because Charlie really likes that movie, and that means a lot because he's not a movie person, but he wanted to watch it, and I basically kind of dozed through it. So by the time it was over, it was like 11. Yeah, a little after 11. And so Charlie was like, I'm tired. And so we went to bed. He wanted me to come to bed with him, so I did. I wanted to go back out and enjoy the fire, but Eddie and his mom were out there. And I had went out at one point to take Oreo out, and they were in some huge political debate about something. And I'm like, I don't really want to sit out here for this. So that's when I came back in. But anyway, it was a good night. Eddie, he's still sleeping there. He was kind of awake this morning. I said, what time did you go to bed? He said, not until 2:15 because he had to wait to put the fire out and everything. And that's late for him because he usually goes to bed at like 9:30, 10 at the latest. So, yeah. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next vlog. I don't know when that'll be. This following weekend, Charlie's karate tournament. Yeah, definitely vlogging that. So I'll see you then. Bye.